convert 2% to a decimal. So if we write down 2%, and we think about where the decimal is in this, so a whole number, if it's a whole number, the decimal is to the right of the number. When you're converting from percent to decimal, you want to move two hops to the left. So we need to put a zero in front and get rid of the percent symbol, because now we have the decimal 0.02.